Hello guys, how's it going? It's Scott here and welcome back to Far Cry Primal. This is episode 19. 19 episodes and we are already up to doing the Izila Homeland mission, which is the marker you can see just there on the map. And I finally found my way, because obviously I left the last episode right at the very end where... Ooh, got a moment there. I couldn't actually find my way through to this mission marker. So I thought I'd... there we go, Izila Homeland. Oh, we got to ride a mammoth. Hello, mammoth. My friend. Just ironically waiting for me. Let's charge it down. There we go. Now we got a captured Wenger.
Guarsta Brashtar, Yaudan Jartabi, Uwinja Laush, Sukli Guambi, Izila Waichabi, Tudahis Nabataris Waikamas, Samsam.
Winja! Okay, so we've got to rescue more Wenja by the looks of it then. And for those of you who don't know from a couple of episodes ago where we got the Mask of Crafty, Suxley is the Izila god. They worship the sun. Basically, they feel that by sacrificing members of other tribes, Suxley will bless them. So we don't really want that, so we're going to go to this first one over here, this first altar, and save our person. Here we go. Nope, not here yet. I thought we were essentially here, but we're not. We're still quite a way off. We're almost there now, guys. We're about 150 meters away. I'm just going to charge in on my mammoth. I've got to say, like, we've got another mammoth. Seems to be on the rampage. Are they going to attack us? It doesn't look like it. Looks like we essentially have an ally. Ah, sneaky bastard. Gotcha. And untie you too. I think that's everyone from this area. I'm just going to have a quick look around, guys, see if I can find anyone else who needs rescuing. If I do find them, I will free them, and then we will be on our way to the next area. So it does appear that we freed our friends. And we are currently on our way to the next area now, in order to save some more Wenja. We've got this area that we'll head to first, which is about 500 meters away, and then finally we'll head over to that far area last. But I'm having so much fun taking the Izila out on this mammoth. You literally just run past them, and you essentially flip them up into the air. It's so great. Alright guys, so I'm looking at that. Yep, we're almost... Oh, there's the outline anyway on the map. We are at the next area, and it looks like we've got three Wenja to free in this area. There's one guy taken out. We have another guy over there. That's the second guy taken out. See if I can see anyone around. I have seen one playthrough of this episode which had been done completely stealth. But of course I'm going to go the complete opposite way. And just absolutely hammer the lot of them. I had a mammoth. Oh, I think he was just taking out another person. Huh. Good little mammoth. Oh. Sneaky bastard. You'll just go flying.
Boom like what's that? That is not
so. Hey, you. Yeah, I got you. There we go. Right, back to our mammoth friend. So, we want to follow this road right here. Next prison, here we come. We're under attack. Oh, got him. They killed my mammoth. Oh. Well, I got revenge at least. I'm going to have to continue onto this prison on foot, though. It's going to take forever. I will see you guys when I'm there. Alright guys, we're pretty much at the prison now. You can see I'm just entering the area on my map now. There we are, and we have two Wenja to free. So that's not too bad, only two for this one, but obviously because we've lost the mammoth now, we're going to have to take this into a bit more of a sneaky approach. It's going to be a bit slower, but it should be worth it. So I think the first thing that we're going to have to do is I'll take a nice little secure hidden area in the bush over here. And we'll do a little bit of recon. Take out the horn guy first, that way they can't call in as many reinforcements. Right. So they're taking on a second opponent there. But we don't want to get caught by him, because obviously, no, he's berserk, that just means that he'll fight anyone. I wonder, if we throw this up into the air like that, can we get anyone? We did! We actually got the bowman! That was impressive! Thought the berserk guys are fighting each other by the looks of it. There we go, there's only the archer left. Oh no! Bastard, he killed the Wenja! Right, we're going to have to do that again, but warning to myself, we're going to have to be very careful with that because I didn't think that through. I didn't think that they would take the Wenja out. Bastard. I'm going to go for a different approach. So there we go. Bees have taken out our first guy. The Sabertooth will die, but I'll revive him using red leaves. Like that, and he's going to go and attack those guys. I can't seem to speak properly at the minute. Oh! Another defender. My spear's back. Ah, we've taken him out, but there was another guy up there then. I don't care, we'll free these Wengers and then we will get our asses out of here. Yes, meet them outside Batari's temple. I was going the wrong way as well. I was actually pretty close to it. That's not too bad, that. So, essentially, if we follow this road now up, it's going to take us straight there. And we're only about 240 metres away from it now, which isn't too bad. There we are, guys. We are at the edge of the marker now. We are just heading into it. And now you have it, Temple of Batari. This is it, guys. Everything that we have done up to now, it has led up to this point. So I need to cut the support to this obelisk. Okay. There we go. I have to hold off some guards. Which way are they going to push it? Ah, I have to hold them off from that side. There's one down. There we are, there's another one down. I can't see the... Oh, we did it, we've done it, we are across. Let us take out these guards now. Oh, look at that, we put the Mask of Karate on. And look at how they just run away from us. They've just become timid. This is it, guys. This is all leading up to our fight with Batari. We are so very near the end of the game now. It's kind of sad because I've been doing it for God knows how long now, a good couple of months. We've only been an episode a week. But to get it all finished in this week that I'm off work, it's absolutely beautiful. Here we go, we're at the exit. Break through the fence. What's going to happen? There she is, crazy bitch! She's not scared! There we go, we've lost the map. Map? We've lost the mask. Oh, there is. And ironically, there's an eclipse at the same time. She thinks it's the will of the god. Batari, your time has come. Her arrows do a lot of damage. She just took us straight down to zero health there. Well, pretty much zero health. I'm just going to keep attacking her with fire spears. There we go. And we've got people here coming to attack us here. Quick update, guys. We've got her down to about... say about a quarter of a health there, possibly, maybe a bit more. Also, guys, we've destroyed all of her hideaways as well, so she's literally got nowhere to duck behind. Ah, we've got this fireproof food here that will reduce fire damage by 30%. This will come in very useful. I'm going to set it as our quick heal. Come on. Gotcha. We just managed to dodge Batari's watchful eye as well, so we need to heal Saber. We can't heal him. We're not going to Fred Leaf! We no longer have Sabercat with us, so we are going to have to instead go with Brown Bear, I think. We're doing pretty well here, guys. Pretty much all of our arrows are hitting here. Ow! Got us there with that one. Looks like we're out of meat as well, so we can't heal properly. Oh, there we go. No, we're not. Can't seem to get us while we're behind it, but we're doing really well with getting her most of the time. Literally wait for it to stop moving, there we go! There we go, she's got more Izila around. Yes, taking down heavy guy. Got a heavy duty guy here. He's tagged. So now we can see where he goes. Oh, he's taken Batari down! She can't move! She is glitched! There we go! We've done it! She got trapped under the bear and we have done it! Okay, that's a little bit gross. I'm gonna admit that. There we go, guys! We have beaten the Izila. We have taken down both antagonists of the game. And that was the final mission, I think.
Guarvati, Guava! Guarvati! Quai batri yipata! Sush dugistar marwa! Paluhu sakwamat! Winza wakwas! Takan, Quarpeti Swada, Wantar, Ya Batari Hushanchi. Who guifas glacketis papi, Sushayoyi. Shayar, Susilhanu Anmas! Hey, Kuspa! Show you her! Hiya Yama!
I have another psychedelic trip. Wake up somewhere, just falling asleep on the floor. That is how you know you had a really good night. There we go. Looks like we've got one last mission from Rushani, but that is the Izila defeated.
Batari Uguanta Izila Nuenja Dwaya
Nuta Shlaudra Kunasta.
Nai Wenja Hashwasa Kwai Shwada. Why Shizila Wenja Hashwasa?
Numas Mash Dachai Magata. Winja Hajrasu. Ais Izila Sashman Shwagaita.
Wenja Hadra? Ma Muduchan?
Tu Hajra Duchanta.
And there we are, guys. Something nice to round the episode off. Just the last words from each of our tribesmen.
Uguam! Winza! Guarishamas!
Ula Marwa! Tsush Dugishtar Shah! Masidam Shabala!
Nati Haika Guasta, Saira.
Salwa Urus. Winja Nashman Waida. Takar Nashman Dwayarsh.
Shaja. Mas Guarbiti Guarsh. Tibal Shayu. Winja. Yoga!
Takar! Guarbati!
Takar! Guarbati!
Nu Takar! U Har! Nu! Tibrayash Swarsa!
There you go, guys. We have conquered Oros, the winds are strong. And that is it for my Far Cry Primal series as we roll through the credits. I really hope that you guys have enjoyed this journey that we've gone through, because I hope you enjoyed this first series of mine. You know, it's not going to have been the best series, but I hope that it's not the worst series that you see. Oh, it was a learning experience for me, and I have had such a thrill playing through Far Cry Primal. I've enjoyed it so much. So thank you, anyone who's watched this right from the very beginning all the way through. I hope you enjoyed it. But until my next series, until I decide what I'm going to do next, take it easy, guys. Bye-bye.